This is Unreal Engine 5.6, and it's a bit like Tony Stark finally open sourcing his workshop. You see, it is a popular game development platform. It has incredible simulation capabilities with many improvements across the board. I'll show you 5 of them in a moment. But check this out. The new MetaHuman system does 2 things really well. It gives you incredibly high fidelity virtual humans, and it does that remarkably fast. Just doing one of these 2 would be amazing, but the 2 at the same time is absolute magic. It is now fully integrated into Unreal Engine. So, what does all this mean? Does that mean that we can put some of our imagined people in video games and movies? No. Even better. You can even put yourself in there. You see, previously, you could get yourself scanned if you had a camera with depth information and you needed a bunch of apps connected together. And now, hold on to your papers, fellow scholars, because not anymore. Now, all you need is just your regular monocular phone camera, and you're ready to go. Check this out.
And as you can see, our movements are mirrored within milliseconds. Even the smallest expressions are beautifully articulated.
Oh my. The most amazing part is how easy it is to do this now, and that this is all done in real time. Note that you can also imagine any piece of clothing for your virtual self as well. And, of course, now comes the interesting part. Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. Oh yes, you don't have to leave everything as is. This is our little imagined world, and in that, we do whatever the heck we want to do. If you feel that your virtual character face is accurate, but the body... Of course. The body needs to be a bit more muscular to represent you fellow scholars. Look, and not only that, but also the clothing is changing as the body proportions change underneath. You used to have to do all this work manually, and it required substantial expertise too. Now, all this for free for most creators. Super cool! They also have better expression editing, better tools for hairstyling, so if you don't want to go to the hairdresser, not a problem. This could take hours there. Here, it takes a couple of seconds. Virtual worlds rock! Now, 5 more things. 1, they have also improved Lumen, their global illumination system, ray tracing if you will. This creates more realistic lighting and material for these worlds. You know, when I started my research career, I was thinking whether real-time ray tracing was possible within my lifetime. Well, I still can't believe that you are looking at it right now, and it is now even more performant. 2, you can load the geometry for huge virtual worlds more quickly. 3, they have a more intuitive way to edit motion. I am loving this one. 4, you can now directly sculpt facial expressions and shape changes on 3D characters inside the editor using built-in tools, and if I saw correctly, even while the game itself is running. Stunning. And 5, you can now make your characters move more realistically by adding real-time physics and ragdoll effects directly in Control Rig. Limbs bounce, bodies react, and it all works incredibly well. And plus 1, because I can never resist. Substrate materials let you mix complex material models more realistically and flexibly than before. You can download the whole thing in the video description and play with it right now. And it is free for most creators. What a time to be alive! Here you see me running the full DeepSeek AI model through Lambda GPU Cloud. 671 billion parameters. Running super fast and super reliably. This is insane. I love it. And I use it on a regular basis. Lambda provides you with powerful NVIDIA GPUs to run your own chatbots and experiments. Seriously, try it out now at lambda.ai/papers or click the link in the description.